Elysium is free from Belial and his lies. Now, only Asmodan remains. He sends his army to attack us from the heart of Ariat Krator. Bastion's Keep is all that stands between us and utter defeat. I will not allow it to fall.
Still recharging. Need more time.
I must heal.
Ready yet?
I am badly hurt.
Need more time.
Useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone.
Terrifying noises were coming.
I will fight.
I need aid.
Need more arcane power.
My master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
Are you finished? No one threatens my people. I grow
yet.
Weak! I must heal!
We thought it would be safe, but Malfiel found...
This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Our friend, Adria.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that?
You cannot run, Adria.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
I know.
Well, that's a little reassuring.
Witch, they called me. But I turned it against them. When their daughter had a child that needed to disappear, when there was a sickness that none of the healers could cure, who was...
This is one of the Guidestones. Nothing happens when I approach it.
Please, allow me.
Suffer us to live? They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Angels and demons don't concern me. We will choose our own destiny. But you need to worry about that.
The power in my blood seems to me.
Ready yet.
Heroes die!
The ancients have blessed me.
Destroy the gate!
one is here.
Must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have.
Malfeo's attempt to keep me from entering Pandemonium simply confirms that he is still unwilling to face me. Now, I must cross the Blighted Wasteland, site of 1,000 battles between Angel and Demon. The Angel of Death awaits me in the Pandemonium Fortress on the other side. He will not be waiting long.
The luxury of time.
I've been healed.
That is a siege rune. Bring it with you. Do you see the battering ram below? That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfeo from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
I do not want your thanks. I grow weak.
Nicely done.
Long ago, this weapon was used to bring down a mighty siege beast and its demon master. Even now, the device maintains its power. Nephilim! To me! I will protect you!
Need more time.
You shall join me inside my eternal prison.
Still recharging.
It is unfortunate that Kurakos corrupted the weapon. It is used.
No! This cannot be! It's been destroyed! Dirtus is free!
Zai, is that you? You look different.
I believe you are mistaken. I am Shen.
From the ram!
One more hit, and it will fall.
The gates have been destroyed.
Nephilim. The Black Soulstone journeys through the portal to Sanctuary. Even now it spreads death across your world. And so ends the eternal conflict.
Need more time.
Have blessed me.